Welcome back for episode 16 of this Napoleonic Total War III 1805 campaign playing as the Empire of France. So, state of play at the minute, there's I think one more thing left to do this turn before we run in turn. The south is, well, we'll see. I've exposed myself a bit in the politest sense of the word, but nevertheless I am a little exposed in the south. The north is solid enough. There's a full kind of field army and a reserve force being rebuilt, of units being rebuilt with some National Guard for good luck. The centre have two proper armies. Napoleons have just engaged and defeated this Austrian army, the survivors of which are over here under Bellegarde. Maybe I killed the other one. Don't remember seeing that, but maybe I did. So the last thing to do this turn for late January 1806 is these. Paul Davidovich. Or Davidovich. So he has at least four cav. At least one 6-pounder and a variation of foot. And the army we have to do this job is here. Thank you. Okay, cool. They're going to fight. Oh, I've got the numbers on. About 900. Right, what have we got? So they deploy first, so I get to see their units, or at least some of them, before I deploy. 1, 2, 3, 4 cav, couple of guns, a 6-pounder and a 3-pounder, 250, 350 range. What have we got there? Heavy and light. So the general heavy cav, heavy and light, light. Okay, right. So veterans, some light, lights, skirmishers, good range on them. So the Jaegers, I'm going to have to remember them. A couple of Jaeger companies, so they outrange me. Yeah, I don't have any skirmishers that can match 100 paces. Line infantry line. Right, okay, so 3, 4, 5, half a dozen line infantry. Couple of skirmishers, couple of guns, 4 cav, like that. Okay, be back in a sec. Right, I'm all done. Not a huge amount of visibility other than an idea that... Oh, they're there. They are, over there somewhere. Right, I suppose the clever thing now the cavalry are on the way out is to get the gun in place. Right, okay, here we go. I'm starting to get a rhythm. So the lights are going to go and look at that wood. This is my French brigade. And are these the Westphalians? Having support of the line. What are you doing? The cav are outside of my range of visibility. I fancy their chances. Nothing going on elsewhere, so I can just pay attention to this. Counter charge, please. Made a misstep there. I didn't realise they were vulnerable. I expected to just kind of pop them into a square and everything would be fabulous. Slope of sorts there, so they're okay. They're not going to be able to defend themselves. Up into the line, please. Damn that. Gotta sacrifice my fucking light cap just to save my light foot. Quite nicely.
Our men are running, sir!
Yeah, I know. So they're all okay over there, still I can concentrate on this. Thing. Almost a fucking disaster, isn't it? Don't worry about them, because they've got an entire brigade facing off against them. counter-attack position. You can go a nice wide move. The guns are about to canister the fuck out of them. Suicide charge, that's nice of him. Thank you. You call again? NTW3, where's the other cav unit? Where is the other cav unit? Oh, I killed him. Oh, that's bloody annoying.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
They were broken and routing. Still 41 left, that's alright, that's bearable. Try not to shoot your own men, chaps. Make close, mate. Ooh, fuck. Haven't actually finished. Okay. This is just hunting down the remnants here. Nobody left there. They're gone. The Jaegers will be gone very soon because they've got an entire infantry regiment pitted against them. So send the Voltigeur over. Can't be many of them left, so they'll be okay. I think I'll stop recording here because it's a foregone conclusion. It's just dragging it on, so I'll be back in a sec.
Okay.
So, a little under 500, losses. Yeah, not bad. Prefer it lower, of course, but that doesn't happen in this game. Facing off against decent armies. 156.
Marché!
Okay.
Oui, monsieur.
Oh, that's tempting. Who have we got up here that can counter-attack me? Well, a full army stack, really, so... given that I'm in protective mode, I guess I'd better be...
Monsieur!
Ah, damn it. I really want them.
Pour la bataille.
Yeah. Right, I'll probably do this off-camera, because I'm just going to be, you know... enticing cavalry, and it's a full cavalry army. Right, set up in a tight formation for this one. Okay. Okay. Stop so I can unlimber him. So I'll get some shots off. Good. Right. Counting your chickens a bit too soon there, mate. Up, boys. Square just in case.
We have killed their general, sir. Now they must break.
All the cavalry I've got need to be doing stuff now. Wasn't there another one there? Oh, I killed the other one. Right. Okay. So I'll carry on. Excuse me, I'm going to have to hunt them down, of course.
Okay.
Decent episode, I think.
Still some survivors.
Come on. Right. that's destroyed that. And the army... got to get back into my own turf, so if nothing else, they can replenish, even though it's a horribly slow rate. I'm repairing... Get my words out, repairing that one. Okay. So what are we left with in the centre here? Both have about... I think they lost about 400. They lost about 500 between the two battles. So they're not bad. They're in pretty good condition. And the units available to counter-attack... Well, not them. They can't get anywhere. So, okay. So the two armies in the centre are okay. They're not likely to be counter-attacked during the end turn. So, next episode, when we're on the end turn, the biggest threat, as I've said before, is in the south. See what the AI decides it can and can't see and how it fancies its chances, I suppose. Anyway, that's it for that episode. So I'll be back for the next one in a couple of days. All right. Cheers. Bye.